Hi, welcome to Rides with Chuck. I'm Chuck Dehrer, the producer of this series. Many of you, though, know me as the original Reels TV, with almost 5 million views on YouTube. What happened? Well, it all started in 1997 when my cameraman Roy and I were out videotaping a 1967 Cougar. Some kids came by and asked us what we were doing. I told them I was videotaping for a local access program. They asked what the name of the program was. I didn't have a name at the time. Gave it a few seconds thought and came up with what I thought was a generic sounding name, Wheels TV. And for 10 years in Downers Grove Local Access, I was Wheels TV. And then YouTube came along, and my 5 to 7 minute videos were ideally suited for the new medium, so I started putting them up. And it didn't take very long for the CEO of Wheels TV Network to give me a call, tell me to cease and desist using the name. Well, they had trademark protection, mine was a hobby, so I immediately took them down, came up with a new name, one word, the original Wheels TV, started putting them back up again. And things went very well for 2 years. I became the 65th most viewed auto channel on YouTube as a partner. And then a couple months ago, I got another call from the Wheels TV network claiming that the original Wheels TV infringed on their trademark. Well, I could not afford to lose a lawsuit, and I couldn't afford to fight. So I took it all down and put it back up again. I'm putting it back up piece by piece as Rides with Chuck. And everything seems good. The future looks bright. What? What?